Welcome back to Ozarks Today. A woman from Mountain Grove is dead after a crash near her hometown. According to the Missouri State Highway Patrol, Jamie Holloway was driving on Highway AM east of Mountain Grove. That's when she rear-ended a semi stopped in the road. Holloway died at the scene. A 4-year-old boy in her car was taken to a Springfield hospital with minor injuries.